Hello friends, welcome to my channel, My Musk Kitchen once again. Today I'm going to show how you can soak dry fruits in alcohol for baking the Christmas cake. Although Christmas is more than a month away, but if you want traditional taste of Christmas fruit cake, then you must soak the dry fruits in 1 month at once. So let's move to My Musk Kitchen to soak dry fruits in alcohol for preparing Christmas cake. Dry fruits I'm going to use for baking Christmas cake are 50 gram dates, 50 gram black raisins, 50 gram dry apricot, 50 gram golden raisins, 50 grams crystallized ginger, 50 gram tutti frutti. First, deseed the dry fruits. Chop the dry fruits evenly into small pieces. Shift the dry fruits in an airtight glass jar. We need 150 ml of alcohol. Pour alcohol into the jar. Now close the lid, do not refrigerate the bottle and shake thrice a week in 2 days gap. I hope you like the video. These dry fruits I'm going to use to bake Christmas cake. I'm going to upload the video of baking Christmas cake in second week of December. Keep watching for the same, and if you like my video, then don't forget to subscribe my channel.